Well, Casey, we're a long ways away from the 1991 state football championship game against Ansonia, I've got interim AD here in New London High School, Kazi Fletcher. Would you ever in your mildest dreams thinking you'd be scoring touchdowns in high school and then back home as the AD of your high school?
I would never in a million years think I'd be back here, but I mean, I could be more blessed and more fortunate to be back at home at New London.
Well, listen, this is a big job, obviously, AD at New London. You know, what have you learned since day one, since you took the assignment?
Just the demand of the job itself. You know, right. There's so many integral parts that go on that you don't see in the background that needs to be done, as far as with administration, our programs, and our different sports. So you never know what's going on in the background until you're actually in that driver's seat. So it's definitely a challenge, but it's a blessing at the same time. A
couple of sleepless nights maybe, trying to figure out snow changes and schedules and stuff?
That's always a nightmare. I mean, we had definitely a lot of snow, so scheduling games and makeups has been a bit of a challenge, but we do what we can. We're playing back-to-back tonight, so, I mean, it's just one of the things that we have to do. Our players, they practice and get ready for the challenge and do their best, so.
The tradition of New London Athletics,
yes.
You know, the state championships,
yes,
you're part
yes.
of it as a player, you're part of it now as an administrator.
Yes.
It's something different. NFA, Waterford, Stonington, some of the
right.
schools, Fitch,
right.
they don't quite experience that thing of the New London tradition.
Right.
What does that mean to you as a former player and now as an AD?
It means everything. I mean, being in those shoes, being able to do those things, I can feed that down to the next generation, knowing what it takes to get there. Knowing what it takes to work hard to get there and then giving that knowledge out, it's easier for them to be receptive to it. So it's one of those things that I just try to instill to our players.
Now, is this a special time for New London sports? Obviously, a good run the last couple of years of Juan Roman. You're looking for a new football coach.
Yep.
But the girls' basketball team, state champions last
yeah.
year, locked and loaded this year.
Yeah.
And what a heck of a job
yeah.
Craig Parker's done with the boys.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Very special to be here in New
it's
London.
It's just a hungry time. They can feel it. They can sense it. They're fighters, they're warriors right now, and when we get time down to the ECCs and the states, they seem to get that strength and that little gut check, and they just battle it out night after night. So
the role of the AD is over after basketball season is over, correct?
It's never over. Never over. So it's more, we got spring coming up.
Yeah.
Our baseball team's going to look phenomenal. Our softball team's battering. We got a girls lacrosse team that's starting up this fall.
Yeah.
Tennis. We have a bunch of different sports. Track. We actually have our indoor track over at States today. So, I mean, we're constantly improving in all areas of the game.
Well, it's very intimidating for me, Casey, to stand underneath all these state championship banners.
Yes,
but
yes.
this man put a few of those
yes.
on the wall. Kazi, yes. the last thing I want to know is, in a big game like tonight on theday.com, who picks out your wardrobe? Is it your wife responsible for that? Or do you actually pick out the swab outfit?
I'm not going to take credit. I'd be a foolish man if I did. She definitely does do the picking for me. So. And like a good man, I wear it.
It's a lot of work, I'm sure, being AD, but I'm sure you have a lot of fun with it.
I do. I enjoy being home. I enjoy our students. I enjoy our staff, our administration. We got a great system here, and we're just trying to take this thing to higher heights and, make the best out of our students.
Casey, it's a New London thing. I don't know about it, but you know about it. Kazi Fletcher, the man on the job.